Hi friends, this question is from test series 2. Subject name is operating system and the topic name is process synchronization, and it is of 2 marks. Let us see the question. Two concurrent processes PI and PJ uses two boolean variables S1 and S2 to access the critical section. Values of S1 and S2 are randomly assigned. Consider the code used by PI and PJ. This is the code that is used by the processes PI and PJ. The above code ensures option A, mutual exclusion and progress, option B, progress but not mutual exclusion, option C, mutual exclusion but not progress, option D, neither mutual exclusion nor progress. We have to find these two processes are ensures this solution to the critical section problem or not. There are three solutions for the critical section problem, that is nothing but mutual exclusion, progress and bounded waiting. We have to find whether these two are there or not in these two processes. First, before solving this problem, we have to know what is meant by mutual exclusion, what is meant by progress. Mutual exclusion: if process PI is executing in its critical section, then no other process can be executed in their critical sections. That means at a time only one process will be execute its critical section. After that, progress: if no process is executing in its critical section and there exists some process that wish to enter in their critical section, then selection of the processes that will enter the critical section next cannot be postponed indefinitely. That means if critical section is not executed by if any process, then there will be some process that wish to enter into the critical section, then it has to be enter into the critical section without any postpone. From this question, from these two definition, it is clear that mutual exclusion is ensued, but not progress. Because it stops the other process to enter into the critical section. That is, process that is outside the critical section stops the other process to enter into the critical section. So, progress is not ensued here. That is nothing but option C. From this question, what we learn, what is meant by mutual exclusion and progress, and how to find out whether these two are preserved in processes PI and PJ. Thank you.